Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, and we are going to be semi-speed running. I kind of want to finish this cosplay up before Lego Star Wars comes out, which comes out on Tuesday, which probably won't happen. But if you think about it, if I can kill Pontiff with some quickness, there's a chance, but I have a feeling Pontiff may be like 90% of this episode. For one, I'm still not used to playing this game yet. And for two, I just suck at fighting Pontiff. Like, I'm just some hot trash at fighting Pontiff. So, I'm not promising anything. But we gotta go kill old Demon King first. But I thought I'd come back here. I did get that bonfire. It took me a lot longer than it should have. It took me like 5 attempts. But then I figured out, you don't even have to do that. There's another way to do it. Which, you just start from here, you miss that jump, and then you know how I always ran away like a pussy? All you gotta do is turn around, there'll be the guy sitting on the ground, just go into that room and you're there. You hit the bonfire and you just go backwards. I'm just stupid. And you don't actually have to make that jump. Making that jump makes it easier, but you don't actually have to make that jump. I actually had never watched any... You know, somehow, other people were just as stupid as I was. Because I've watched a couple people do that part. Like, I haven't watched as much Dark Souls as I would have liked. Like, usually I watch a lot more Dark Souls, but I haven't been recently. I actually haven't even been watching, like, the most random crap, not anything important. And I've been watching Netflix over YouTube, so there's that. Do I need to use... Yeah, I do need to use one of these. Probably should have used it in the fight, but whatever. Alright, let's go fight him. Hopefully, I can kill him in one go here. But there's a chance I screw this up. My god, I actually... What are you doing, buddy? Wow, I do a lot more damage to him than I thought. What are you doing? Hey, old Demon King, what are you doing, dude? I found the secret to killing him, just... Stay running his nutsack. He literally can't do anything. What is he? Like... This is some... Oh, he's doing his little summon meteor thing. Oh, God. Oh, God. Behind the wall. I actually am doing some shit for damage. I feel like he'd be dead. What is he doing? What the nut? Like, this is... I just found out, like, the cheese! Is he summoning... Oh, he's doing that attack. Come here. Oh, he's summoning his meteors. I should probably go over this way. And while I wait, let me heal. See, this guy is a joke, like, why is he like a mid-game boss? What is he, oh, he's doing this stupid attack. Okay, let me be smart and run away. Does this thing does that thing travel through the wall? Some of the attacks in Dark Souls, like, I love this game, but some of the attacks in Dark Souls just drive me insane. Alright. Like, he hadn't even- Oh, God. Let me talk shit and then die. I'll talk shit, and then I'm gonna get killed by him. I was gonna say, he almost does two little- Oh, my God. Like, look at that. I can just be right up on his nutsack. He can't do anything about it. Like, what is he doing now? Oh, my- Oh, God. But he's so easy to run away from and heal. What is he... Is he... What is he... Look at him! What's he doing? And he's dead. I had a horrible fight versus him. But I mean, come on, old Demon King. Like, all you gotta stay... You just gotta stay up, like, right next to his nutsack and... He can't even hit you. Alright, so this pond, we're just gonna run through whatever it's called, Irithel. We're literally just gonna haul ass through that. I wish I didn't have. Wish Pontiff was an optional boss. I hate Pontiff. I think Pontiff is harder than. I think if I had to rank the difficulty of bosses for me personally, if I had to rank them overall, Pontiff would not be the hardest. But for me personally, I think Pontiff is hardest, then it's Soul Ascender, then it's Nameless King. I think Nameless King is probably harder than both of those.
Very dainty.
For the general person, yeah, I just want health. Just give me health.
Farewell, Ashen One, may the flame.
This is just the okay. This is just the dancer's playthrough. Let me pop souls. I don't think we need to worry about keeping. Wow, that was a lot of souls. We're just gonna pop all these souls because I have enough character, and I'm not even collecting stuff. Like, that's the issue. Like, even if I wanted to use this character for, like, a build later on, I haven't been collecting anything, so I'd be better to just start a character from scratch. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna sell crap now. Because none of this is gonna be helpful. In all honesty. The poison still, maybe. I can't use any of this stuff, so we might as well get rid of it. This also kind of cleans up my inventory. I might need those homeward bones. Those don't sell for anything. I might need that repair powder. Let me just keep one of these. Oops. Could just... Well, let's just sell all of this stuff. Because why not? Because I really only need... Yeah, why not? All I need is the Titanite scales. I don't need any of this stuff for later. Because this is going to be a dancer-only playthrough. Like, as soon as I'm done with this, this character pretty much will just go dormant. It'll just stay as the dancer cosplay character. And give me all these souls. Don't need these shields. This will probably be the only playthrough you'll ever see me sell everything, because most of the time I just hang on to crap. I just hoard stuff in Dark Souls. Like, it's going out of style, but I don't need any of this stuff, so we might as well get the free souls from it all. And then we'll go die to Pontiff. Because I know that's what's happening in this episode. I don't want to sell the rings yet.
Ashen.
Okay.
Well, because very then hey.
I want to get 30. Okay. What does my swords...
Farewell, Ashen.
What do these things scale with? Do they scale, like, with any... Oops, what am I doing? What is their scaling? D. So there's, like, not even any point of me trying to...
Very then hey.
Dick with the scaling. Why don't I just bump endurance once and health once?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Now my health is like heading off the screen. This is always good. Alright, to Irithel we go. I need to go to Central Irithel. I'm just gonna hop on my horse and run. Like, I don't think I need to show much. I don't want to be stupid. I don't think, per se, there's anything I need in this area. I'm going to safely assume there isn't. I think. I'm like 10% sure there's nothing I need here. There isn't an Estus shard, I don't think. And there's not a... I don't know if I can even run by these guys. I don't think there's an Estus. F you. Didn't need that. I don't know why you're doing that attack. Oh my god, that tracking. Okay, there's an item here. I'm just gonna ignore you. Grab that. Oh, I hate you. Yeah, do that attack. Thank you. Oh god. I remember farming these guys and the hellish torture that it was. Okay, hold up. We'll come back for him in a second. Go, go. Okay. Is it just you? Did no one else follow me? Damn it. Oh my god. I haven't fought these things in a while! Damn it, fuck you! Fuck you! And I hit the wall! There we go. Okay, get out of here. I don't need that crap. I don't know why it came down here. I think he's just a twinkling type. I don't think he's an import. Isn't there an item? Oh, here it is. I'm blind. I don't think he gives me a Titanite shard, or not a Titanite scale. But I would feel so stupid not to kill him. In the odd chance that he did give me a Titanite shard. Oh, there is an Estus Flash shard. I'm stupid. Is it an Estus or is it a Bone shard? I think it's Estus. I could be wrong. Okay, now the question becomes, are these guys going to be on the move, like, as soon as I get down here? No, there's... Oh god, they are on the move! I'm blind. Okay, well, he's gone, so good shit. Alright, everybody can leave me alone. Leave me alone. Are you still... Leave me alone. Oh my god! Dude, this thing... Okay. Let me just use this. Oh my god, it's still coming. Yo, that aggro range is unreal. Okay, I don't know where the crystal lizard goes. Do you really only have one shot? I thought if you rested at a bonfire, you could kill it. It would respawn. I guess not. These swords, by the limited amount of damage that I did to our buddy Old Demon King, I can only assume that this damage that I'm going to do to Pontiff is just going to be awful. Like, it's just going to be some pathetic crap. Like, it's going to take a while to kill him. Like, I could play this extremely well. Give me this. Alright, Creighton, come here. Wow! You've got some health. Fuck you, Creighton. Oh my god, he just rolled off the edge. I can't believe it. I didn't think the game would let the AI be that stupid. Oh my gosh, that's unreal. I can't believe it. Alright, where you get to die at? Like, I know death is just around the corner. Like, I know Pontiff is just gonna kick my ass. You know, there's just always that boss in Dark Souls that... Probably- Oh, you dick monkey. I swear if you kill me. Okay, we're good. there's that boss that may not be that difficult to actually. Pontiff is probably difficult to more than just me. That's not like a weird thing that I think Pontiff is hard. But I think Pontiff is one of those bosses that he's hard, yes, but I don't think he's like. That guy just spawns, right? If I didn't kill him up top. Yeah, he doesn't spawn unless I didn't kill him up top. I think. Should I go get. I'm gonna go get the Yorm bonfire. I guess I could wait on Pontiff. I could go kill Yorm first. It really doesn't matter, it's really just my choice. Do I want to kill Yorm first, or do I want to kill Pontiff first? I guess I could kill Yorm. Get a little bit higher level. I got kind of an idea going here. I could. Could I delay Pontiff? It would come down to. I could delay Pontiff. But it really comes down to who do I think. Oh god, I forgot you were there! It really comes down to. Do I think Pontiff is harder, or do I think. Is this. Okay, good. That bitch ain't following me anymore. Invader is going to spawn, though. What was I gonna say? It really. Oh god, we rolled the same direction. It really comes down to. Let me light this bonfire in case I totally F this up and die. Can I light? I don't think I can light. Oh yeah, I can light. Okay. What I was gonna say is. It comes down to. If. Which who I think is harder to fight, Pontiff or what's his name, the dragon? I don't remember his name. Whichever one I, because I'm not gonna have trouble killing Champion Gundyr. Like he's pretty easy. Especially he's almost easier than regular. Oh my god, my batteries are low. Oh no, this is like the worst game to have batteries low in. Because it doesn't pause. You can't pause, Dark Souls. Okay, get out of my world. But like I was saying, it'd come down to if I thought I could kill. Is his name Osiris? I think his name is Osiris. I'm going to change my batteries here. I think his name is Osiris, the dragon. Because if I could kill him, then I can get to the Archdragon Peak, and if I can get to Archdragon Peak, I can max my weapons. It just comes down to if I think I can kill Osiris, which I think I can, so. We're gonna go back this way, and I'm gonna get the shortcut open for Pontiff at least. I need to do that. I don't wanna have to run all the way back the way I came to get Pontiff. I don't really know if this is any quicker, but we're doing it this way. So maybe we'll try that. That's a little bit different of a way to go than the traditional kill Pontiff, go kill Aldric, and then go kill Yorm, and then. Even though it's already. Oh, I did have that bonfire, so I don't know what drugs I'm thinking, or I'm smoking, but we're already here, so let's just do it. It's a little bit different than. I think every single playthrough I went and I killed Aldric, I killed Pontiff, then I killed Aldric, then I killed Yorm, then I killed Dancer, then I killed Osiris. I think that, oh god, I just opened myself up to get gangbanged by these stupid. How did I not kill you? Just die. You know what I don't know if I've done? Did I buy that key and go get my free? Hold up. Did I buy the tower key? Yeah, I did. Okay. Osiris is one of those bosses that he's like weirdly. It kind of depends on his RNG. Also, because he can be really easy if you get good at RNG against him. He can also be like really hard if you get bad RNG against him. Kind of comes down to your RNG. But I'll be able to handle him. Okay. I'm just gonna... There we go. Oh yeah, his ashes won't be here because I didn't send him out. There will be the ashes here, though. I don't even know what those give available to sell. I should probably look that up, but I don't even know what those do for me. Alright, we'll give Pontiff one go in this episode. Because I ran all this way for... If I die to Pontiff, I'm going to go the other way. If I kill Pontiff first try, which would be a miracle. I don't think I've killed Pontiff first try. Actually, I think I killed him first try with the Artorias build. On New Game Plus. I think I might have killed him. But that was when... That was coming off like the third playthrough. Like I was... I was like extremely... Oh god, I forgot about these dogs. I was extremely used to Dark Souls at that point. Like I was ready to go. Like I was... I don't think this is anything important, but I'm not sure. Yeah, it's not. Oh my god. It's the one issue with running by everything. Hold up. There's an item here. Oh god. Oh, I forgot about this dick monkey. Get off of me. Alright, I don't care if I'm frostbitten. I want to fall down here. Don't kill me, please. Thank you. But I have not played Dark... This is, you know, the second video since I came back to Dark Souls. Like, I am so ice cold. Like, I'm not in the... Like, Dark Souls, like Call of Duty, and Link games like that... There's a certain, like, rhythm you get to playing the game, I guess is what I call it. Like, you get used to it, you get in a rhythm. Alright, Dick Monkey. Leave me alone. I wish I wasn't, like, doing a YouTube video, because... Honestly... I don't know. I feel like for YouTube, I can't summon. If I, like, when I didn't do YouTube Dark Souls videos, I just had fun, like, I just jacked around. But now I'm like, I gotta abide by the rules of recording Dark Souls, which is don't summon. Otherwise, there'll be people bitching every time I summon. Well, I probably should go cash these souls in. We're at the 23-minute mark. Yeah, let's go cash them in. And, oops, not what I wanted to do. And I can burn this bone shard. It's gonna get interesting real quick once I figure out how much damage I do to Pontiff. Because I could easily see it being some garbage damage, like nothing. Like, it could just be some, like, drastically garbage damage. And the only reason I'm not going to do Osiris first is because Yorm is so easy. Like, Yorm is so easy, it's not even funny, so that's why I'm gonna go get Yorm first. Get the free souls from Yorm. Go ahead and level up. I'm trying to think. In the Irithyll area, there isn't a bone sh- Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. But it's like right at the beginning. Yeah, let's do this.
Farewell, Ashen.
Okay. Time to go get reamed by Pontiff. Give Pontiff one or two tries, and then we'll call it. Maybe I'll surprise myself and I'll kill Pontiff. I wouldn't bet a dollar on that, but who knows? This may be, now that I've sat here and thought about it, this may be the new route I take. I might go kill Yorm first, because that would make Pontiff easier. Like, Pontiff is harder for me than Aldric. Now that I've figured out Aldric's stupid bow attack, like, Aldric is cake. Like, I'm not gonna have problems with Aldric. And I don't know. The boss is like at the beginning. I don't know. Actually, there aren't. Like, bosses aren't easy in this game, but I will say none of them. None of the. Like, I'm trying to think. Okay, the tree, no. Gundyr from the beginning, no. What's his name? The other guy from the Boreal Valley. I forget his name. But he, no. Dancer used to give me a lot of trouble, but no. You know what? Give me this. Do your stupid dash attack. I know it's coming. Just do it. What are you doing? Just do it! What are you doing? And I didn't roll in time. Who else? The Crystal Sage. No. No! Oh my god. It's so hard to get a heal off in this. And I just want like 2 seconds of distance, you dick monkey. Like, it's so hard to get hits in on it. Oh my god. I'm not even. Oh my god, I can't. I'm not used to his attacks. Like, I can't. You know what? I actually don't do that bad of damage. If I could get. Oh god. Nice miss, Pontiff. If I could just get my shit, my bearings here, it actually isn't that bad. If I could just get my shit together. Oh, you. Oh god. What the fuck? I didn't. I went for another. Oh god. This could be it. This could be the end. This could be the end. We haven't even got to the hard part. I'm down to 5 Estus. Because I suck. No, 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 no! Oh my god. Oh, you. Okay. Oh my god. Like, this is the shit that annoys me about this fight. It's like he has infinite stamina at some points. Like this combo. You little dick. And this could be it because he keeps swinging. Oh my god. Pontiff, I fucking hate you. Like, cut that shit out! Like, come on, Pontiff. Like, it's so hard. I don't know why. It's just for me. Fuck you, Pontiff. Yeah! I gotta do this without any Estus from this point on. And I'm Sunlocked. I wonder if the way to fight him is more to bait those attacks. Oh, here. Oh. I'm gonna die by the door. Yeah, come on, kill me by the door. If you're killing me, you're killing me over here. Come here, you little shit. Aw, you motherfucker. Just come over here, you little dick monkey. Yeah, that's not what's killing me, so good try with that shit. You're gonna have to come over here and hit me with your sword. Why is he being such a pansy? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god! Alright, one more go, and then we're calling it an episode. And we're done with Potiv for the day. We'll be done for him for a while, because if I die again, like I said, I'm going your me first. You actually, depending on, in the twisted world where I live, Potiv is the hardest boss for me out of the ones I face until Nameless King. So realistically, I could save Potiv and everything to last. Like, I could kill all the other... I don't know how I'm ever gonna pop an ember in this fight, but yeah, we'll try it. Hold on, switch. Put the ember on there. Alright, let's do this, Potiv. Get your bitch ass over here. Let's dance. You know what, I know you're gonna hit me with that. Oh, it was the slow attack. And you just missed. And we both just missed. That was a fair trade. And you just missed again. And you just missed again, and you missed again. What are you swinging at? Oh, I staggered him. No! Oh, God. If I get this off, oh, that's so clutch. What are you doing, Potiv? Potiv. Oh, what? What is that shit? Oh god. Well, this fight is much better. I will say that. Oh god, okay. Damn it. Heal up quick. Oh god. What are you doing out, Potiv? Oh god. How does he keep missing that attack? Oh, wait. Did I not? Okay. I don't know what just happened there. Alright, bitch. Oh. You cheap little shit, monkey. Oh god. Oh god! I'm out of stamina. Oh, okay. That's good. That attack's fine. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Why do you guys have... I hate this synchronized bullshit. Oh, I can't see. I can't see main Potiv. Oh god. Oh god, I can't see. I can't see him. Oh god. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I stay alive. I can't stay. This may be it. Because I can't. I'm out of stamina. I'm out of stamina and I'm dead. That was a hell of a lot better fight. I had 8 Estus. Alright, we may actually be able to beat Potiv. One more go. I know I said 2, but I'll get one more go. God, I hate you, Potiv, so much. I'm gonna run out of embers. I don't exactly know what I'm gonna do about that. It's something that I was pretty good at. That's the one thing. I want to go kill Yormi so I can buy some embers, because I'm gonna have plenty to buy. Because embers just make this game so much easier. Alright, last go, Pontiff. You and me, one more time. One more time for the fun. Alright, let's do this, buddy. And I missed. And I got hit. And we're missing again. And I'm getting hit. And this is gonna be death. Okay. Somehow I'm still alive. And no, I'm not. Okay, and I now wasted the ember. Yeah, that's... We're not going out like that. No. I can't go out like that. I can't go out like that. Trying to pop the ember. Nope. 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 One more time. I can't go out like that. That can't be the way we go out on the episode. I can't die. I can't die like that. That's just not okay. That's enough. And I think that actually... maybe it did. I think it did. I think I had four. Why am I breaking? Oh, Pontiff. 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 I think they're only like 1,500 to buy. I feel like I could just run this little farming area like for like 10 minutes and have enough to buy a bunch of embers. I don't actually think I need to kill a boss. Alright, Pontiff. Last time here. Just let me have a mediocre fight. I'm not even actually asking for a good one. Like, a below average fight is fine. I'm okay with that. Like, a below average fight, just not like that. I can't go out like that. Oh god. We're gonna go out like that again! I can't see! I'm in a corner. Ha ha ha, Pontiff. Oh god, I hate that attack. Aww. Last fight I was able to get out of here with some of these attacks. Here, come back here. I'm running away. Come get me. Come over here. Come here! Oh, I had double tap. That was bad. Damn it, I hate that attack. Oh, the wombo combo of wombo combos. And then I'm gonna get hit with another combo because I thought I'd back up. There's like a point where you can just run away from him. Like this. Like, look how far away I am. He can't attack me. I'm too far away. Okay. And all right. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is just enough. Like, see, this is what I'm talking about. You can get too far away from him where he just can't hit you. Oh god, I can't dodge anymore. Like, and I'm out of stamina. Run away! Okay, well, I'm not beating him this try, but at least I didn't go out in a blaze of pathetic glory like the last time. Ah, damn it. And... See, that's the shit! Does he not have stamina? Like, what is this garbage? Oh... And... I would have to have, like, a perfect fight for me from here on out. To beat him, I'd have to have, like, a perfect... And... Jesus. Like this shit. Like, do you not have a stamina bar? Like, his attacks are so stupid. Fuck you, Pontiff. And your garbage attacks. Why they gotta be so OP? I'm gonna get hit. Oh god. I literally hate you, Pontiff. Like, do you not have a stamina bar? Like, this shit. Like, let me be able to do all this these attacks without having to regenerate any stamina. Like, let me be able to do that. Oh. No. Oh God. Hey, you know what? Oh God, I totally clutched this. It got him to half health. I'm too far away, you idiot. The thing is, you want to kill the mimic. I can't lock onto the mimic. Oh God. Can I lock onto the... Thank you. He's almost dead, actually. What is the mimic doing? You pansy. Okay, I killed the mimic. Oh, fuck life. You cheap SOB, Pontiff. Oh my god. I hate life itself. And I hate you. You cheap SOB. And I put... You know what just happened there? That's the way to go out. I gotta die now. That's the way. I hit Y on accident, so I was punching. Like, when you get the second Pontiff out here, like, it's just some stupid shit. Like, let me try and dodge that shit. You guys suck. Give me that run. Oh my god, I'm alive. Okay, I'm dead. I was alive. Let me go out like that. I gotta go out like that. I was punching. I gotta go out like that. I was straight punching Pontiff with my bare fist. I wasn't even swinging my swords. What are my troubles with Pontiff? Like, it's at an all-time pathetic. You know what? Real quick. Because I need to. Let me go get those souls. I don't know why I used this ember. This is ask. I don't know. Oh, I died in a bad spot. This actually could be trouble. Okay. Alright. YOLO to get my souls so I can buy more embers, because I'm down to one. Though I don't think I'll die on my way to Yorm. There is a chance in the stupid dungeon, because that dungeon is some absolute bullshit. I hate that dungeon. Okay, I don't know where my souls are. Oh, I see them. Alright, just swing, Pontiff. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, you suck. Big dick. And holy shit. Oh, okay, I got it off! I got it off. Tell me that's not the luckiest shit. That's how I gotta go off. That was clutch. Maybe I'll come back and fight Pontiff, because now it's personal with Pontiff. Now I gotta kill him. Now it's literally personal with Pontiff. I think they're 2,500. That's still not that much.
Gracious.
So
Ashen
I only
One.
have three there available. Okay, Gray Rat's night. Oh, I didn't even go get Gray Rat in this playthrough.
Another day for and
Do you sell? No, you
till we
don't.
meet again.
Okay, so there's only three more, because I didn't pick up a lot of the ashes, so yeah, I need to go kill. Yeah, maybe, yeah, let's go ahead and do the non-traditional way that I've gone through this game. I think it's fun, more, it'll be more fun, it'll be more entertaining, because then it's not the exact same route through the game every time, but we will pick that up in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed my struggles with Pontiff that I really don't understand why I have, because I don't actually think he's that hard. He's just hard for me. But that's gonna do it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.